Welcome back to another episode of the Randomly Haphazard Show. I'm Sam.
I'm Jim.
That's Angel.
This is Rachel.
She's back with us again, and we did it once. We did it twice. Third time's a charm. Every time somebody different comes on the show, we get the Steam Bubble Challenge again with Angel, the fourth edition. Let's see, the flavors we got is quad milk, or coconut, rotten egg, or buttered popcorn, dead fish, or strawberry smoothie, canned dog food, or chocolate pudding, booger, or juicy pear, toothpaste, or berry blue, both of those are good, barf, or peach, moldy cheese, or caramel corn, stinky socks, or tutti frutti, lime clipping or lime. So we're gonna take the challenge again. This time, unlike the other, can't remember how exactly we did it the other time. We're gonna close our eyes and just grab one and go for it and see what flavor we get. And I think that if we can get into these. Okay, hey, that's a mixed up flavor. A little bit, not too too many. It's only 5 chocolate. Woo!
Or 5 dog food.
So who's going to go first?
Andrew, you go first.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess you're first.
That is either a booger or a juicy pear. Tastes like pear, but if it's the burger one, it's not as nasty as I remember.
Is it? No.
You
get some up. What's happening?
That's a burger. In aftertaste. After nasty taste.
Aww. Well, milk is coconut. Mmm, that's coconut.
I'm scared.
That is good. What's that? I love coconut.
That is either lime clippings or lime.
It's lime clippings.
Either one of those, I think, tastes good.
It doesn't taste
that bad. It's like fuel, Tim.
Don't taste that bad, blood. Toothpaste or berry blue? I don't care what point it is.
Either or, it's still good.
Oh, that's toothpaste. That's straight up Colgate.
Lime clippings or lime? That's lime. That's good.
Lime clippings or lime?
Lime clippings.
I got a lime, you got the lime clipping.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Oh.
Oh.
What was it?
I wasn't talking about pudding.
Well, I didn't get that.
You're up. You're up.
What is either?
Oh, gross.
Is it moldy cheese? Dude, we'll fuck that one or we'll fuck that.
This is probably strawberry or dead fish. Try and see.
What is that? That's amazing.
What does it taste like? Does it taste like popcorn?
No.
Well, then you got strawberry smoothie, banana smoothie.
That's good. That's really good. So far, I don't think I've got a bad one. It's a surprise one. Coconut is full of milk on it.
Yeah.
All that coconut.
That was not coconut.
That was not coconut. Yep, Sam.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be so happy.
The first or burglar?
Yeah.
How you want him? Nothing burglar. But it's still kind of lingering dog food in the back of my mouth.
It feels real good, boys.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of these pops.
Spoiled milk or coconut? That's coconut. That's really good. I love coconut.
I got a whole box of these blue ones.
Same. I got a whole box of coconut ones.
I'm telling you, that's nasty.
That one's amazing. What's that one?
Moldy cheese or popcorn?
You like popcorn? I don't got thought for it.
Nope.
I think I'm scared so.
Food, are you wine pleasures or wine?
Look at
this. Oh my goodness, that is a lime popsicle just burst in my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
One of my favorite popsicles.
Oh, really? The lime ones?
The green ones.
I got toothpaste or bright blue? No. And that's toothpaste. Really minty smell.
I'm gonna smell it over here.
What kind of that?
No.
I can smell it.
What's that called?
It's like a crown.
No.
I can smell it.
Is that?
I don't think I really see 30, 40, or 60 bucks in there, maybe. On one of them.
You're up.
I don't got many more left.
You got this.
I see it on a full page.
Okay, cool and win. That's just like toothpaste on it.
Very strong.
Very strong, yeah, that's how it smells. Mmm.
Wine pudding or lime?
Do
I heard there's only two in there. That's hard, but. This part. You know, this grass.
Okay.
I'm just going to grass all the time.
Oh, God.
Well, milk or coconut.
No.
But.
You got that up?
No.
Okay.
Yep.
I'll answer up.
I'm good. lot of old green ones.
I don't think I've got a lot of looking ones yet.
And the blind dive in. Well, I'm pressing time. There's a lot of green ones in there. Hey guys, maybe if you've seen a little, I don't think you'll see a mixture, but we had a little technical difficulty. The battery fell out of the camera, but now we're back. I have to take the compartment, but we do it for you guys. So we're back, and it is Angel's turn.
I just got done throwing up too. Well, with the camera cut off. What's your turn?
He barked on dog food.
Of course.
That was the part you guys missed.
That ain't nothing.
Rotten eggs are probably popcorn.
Ooh, rotten eggs are nasty. I think. Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Toothpaste. Well, I'm putting them on.
Okay. It's long, but
I don't think, yeah. When we tie our floor worker, that's a good news. Maybe they just fool people and like, hey, we're going to not put the second prison in there.
Want to put this?
Yeah.
Okay,
we're
clipping. Our clippings are long. That's what we are about.
Yeah. I got long clippings. Those are too bad. It's had that weird taste though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I love the smell of Christmas, right?
Yeah. I got more questions.
It's a little white.
You either
it's
got...
It's like a brown, baby.
No.
Either color.
Is
it?
Yeah, it's
tutti frutti. Either tutti frutti or stinky socks. Right there. Oh, is it?
Stinky socks.
Look. This thing looks sad.
I don't know who goes out and tries this stuff and what it tastes like. And how they mix it.
I'm going to say that try to mix it after this man. Okay, she's up. We're almost done. Josh,
you're up. You got this.
I brought pink ones. These are peach bars. I'm pretty sure.
These are peach bars.
But I don't think it's a dead fish or smoothie. It's just dry. Pink. This is a feature bar. It's probably, it might be a beast. I think she got parts packed on there.
Exactly.
Isn't that a peach?
Coconut or spoiled milk? Either one of these is going to be nasty for me. I hate coconut.
I love coconut.
Coconut, that's like sunscreen.
I love it. I never ate sunscreen.
Coconut won't make me throw up, but I have to say. Let's move it out of the way, Brother Ken. She's running.
I've never got, okay, as many times as we've done this, I have never got a chocolate pudding warm, ever.
Oh.
Why do I do this?
Y'all can't see it, but he's barking like crazy. Oh, goodness. Ah! Where's the water? Hey, he's done.
I'm done. You can come back in here. I'm done. Oh, thanks, Simeon. Hold on.
He sprayed on my leg.
I'm sorry. Come here.
Okay, we're good.
Come on.
We're down to the wire. We're down to the wire. We're good. We're down to the wire. We gotta go and do that.
Okay, I'm done. Come here. Don't look at her. Come here.
If I start bombing, I will not
come here.
It will be bad.
You just
so?
Okay.
Alright, there you go.
Did you smell it?
Well, we can reach the dead man.
I don't see that.
Here. All we gotta do is two more rounds each. Like after she does, we'll do more rounds.
Alright.
Then we'll call it.
Wait, you're after the one?
Just turn it one more round and we'll call it. We'll put everybody back. What do you mean?
To go.
Go. Bark or pinch?
Bark.
I got moldy cheese or caramel corn, for sure. Moldy cheese, that was nasty. That was nasty. I ain't got to leave, she has cute.
I either got a Lincoln dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Ugh. She had to leave, she had to puke, so we won't make her do another one.
She's in the bed and dying.
So they ate but two brown ones left. Okay, now here's how it's gonna go. We'll do a finale here, guys. Two brown ones out here, one right here, one right here. We're gonna rock, paper, scissors. We're gonna rock, paper, scissors to see who gets what, and then we're gonna choose and see if one of them. Dr. Dog food, we've both gotta eat one.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Turn the camera back around. Well, that has been it for this episode of Rambling Out of Pastor Show. Please like and subscribe for the volume and torture that we've cut ourselves through and some challenges for you guys. That was nasty.
Yeah, it was.
And that's the third time we do it. We don't know why we keep doing it.
I don't know either.
Perfect. So, peace. Skirt.